Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our 2023 spring concert featuring our high school concert band. We've been working on some really fun music for quite a while, and they've been ready for longer than we usually are for a concert, so I'm really excited to share what they're able to play with you. Good evening, here you go, Tom. So, introducing the first piece of music that we're going to play are Ezra and Kelsey.
Thank you.
just the opener. Alright, introducing our second piece of music, who we actually have not heard before, is Andrea and Victoria.
Thank you.
Next up, we have our amazing senior, our, who will be performing part of a solo that she actually did as her college audition, which is the Adagio and Allegro by Handel. She will do the Adagio section, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
is definitely is not afraid to hit the drum. Sorry. I love it. That was awesome. All right, we have a duet coming up next. This is actually one of my favorite pop tunes. And this was not my idea. This was Marissa's idea. And we wanted to give her a little bit of accompaniment to it. So Marissa will be performing the piece Dream a Little Dream of Me, along with Ezra on the phone.
Thank you.
guitar rig, or make sure that I would talk song, need a little bit of a rest, and there's a lot of percussion stuff that needs to happen. So I wanted to draw your attention to the end of the program, the back cover, and the flyer that these breakers of theirs made for us and copy the cover. So the first thing under announcements is that I do want to recognize and have these people stand when I call your name for those that were accepted and performed with the 2023 Notre Dame College Honors Band, who was back in February. So to me, congratulating Fiona Johnston.
Larger, obnoxious seniors.
and it's been a great journey. All of the classes, you know, I always get attached to the students that stick it out and are in band. I mean, if you think about it, joined band in fifth grade, so 7 years that I've known them. And I'm going to miss you guys a lot. And not just because that we're going to have a small sax session. I promise, it's not. So, just to have all of them be recognized and stand up. So we have Adarth Arp. Kelsey Murphy.
Yeah. Jones City who we are. It has been a great honor to be part of something so great, and I know that everyone else in the band will continue to pass this feeling to future generations to come. So thank you all for coming, and please enjoy this song as much as we do and have in the past. This is Iron Nights.
Thank you.
find the joy that we all should have with music. So thank you guys very much. Thank you for coming. Give them one more round of applause, please. Summer, and we'll see you all back during March break season.